morning, everybody. How you doing? You going to bed too? I sure bet. I thought I was gonna sleep, and then my cat went and peed on me, so here we are. Welcome back to Gravely Silent. Let's go. What's up with this? Tis a pity. Yes, that's what one says after her sister gets kidnapped and almost fucking murdered. Anymore. That's a little upsetting. What in the fuck a duck? There's a final way to open all of them. I have to open them. I see, I'm only opening a section of them. Alright, that's fine. That's fair. Done. I don't even... Cheese? What the fuck do I need cheese for? Why do I even have cheese? What is going on? Oh! Would you like some cheese? How about a hard puzzle piece? Perhaps a net? I don't think so. Yes, I need another shiny golden butt plug. Obviously, that's just the best method of action. That's just about anything, really. Well, I got in the text. Place 5 wood in there, find a way to open the room in the tree, open the mushroom patch, open the tree house, get the snakes poisoned. Why do I need the snake poison? Why do I need that? Wait, I am so fucking confused. I'm missing so much right now. That's a dead raccoon, or a sleeping raccoon, in which case, adorable. Okay, I guess I go back here. This game is getting fucking weird. Can I just say that? Can I say that and be allowed to have that particular opinion? Would you like some cheese? Perhaps a hard puzzle piece? Maybe a net? No, that means, would you like some cheese? Would you like some cheese? This owl looks menacing. Then again, maybe it's just hungry. Would you like some cheese? I'm almost hungry, I should feed it. Would you like some cheese? Alright, so... I don't... What? The fuck a duck? I need... But that's... But don't I need that? Cause... Yeah! Guard owls. Yes, cool. Yes, I should go further down the swamp. Oh! I can do another searching pod. That's always fun. I need a bow. What kind of bow? But what kind of bow? You're not being specific enough. Like a bow and arrow kind of bow? Or play the instrument kind of bow? I need a hungry turtle. A hungry turtle. A hungry turtle. Boop. Okay, that's fucking stupid. Okay. I need a feather. We're almost positive that the feather is blatantly obvious, and I don't know where it is. Oh, that's fine. I'll just aim for something else in the meantime. Cactus. I think I just saw that, didn't I? What about a rat? Oh, I thought I needed a bear. My bad. I really thought I needed a bear. I apologize. Oh, Tetas Frost. I didn't know I was grabbing all these fucking frogs. If I'd have known that, I'd started shooting for well beyond. Oh, I'll take this rat. I'll take this rat because that's a mouse. I pulled a dumb. Yes, take this. I hope you're all ready for super cheap ass fucking games that are totally stupid that are being let's played because God knows I can't afford anything other than bargain bin fucking video games found on a website called Big Fish Games. I love you, Big Fish Games. Well, to sponsor me, I would actually, I would totally dig that. I'll be down with that. I'd be the Big Fish Gaming YouTuber. Fucking stupid, let's do it! Cactus. I knew I saw it. A hair pick. I don't know. I found it. Oh, I found a feather, sweet. Some of these things are really cool. Like, you ever get that feeling where you're just sitting there playing, like, a Search and Find game or, like, an I Spy game, and you're like, oh, this looks freaking rad! This looks so cool! But it's, like, not an important object. Like, this right over here is kind of cool. This right here is kind of cool. Not important stuff, though. Crayfish. I didn't think I was looking for that. Maybe a spoon. Razor. That's not razor. That's a machete. A machete. And then I need a rat and a bow. What kind of bow does it want me to find precisely? That's the big question here. That's it. That's dark as fuck. Oh no. I'll hit it. Oh, that's dumb. I couldn't see that. It blend in, alright? Shut up. I need a rat. Where is this rat? Rat again. Oh, there he is. Boom, done. Ah, oh, that's right. I needed a rat. Where would the doorway put in the box? Then maybe I should look inside. Perhaps. Perhaps a kid. I will take it. What? But that's not how we do things around. How about a white mouse? That's fucking stupid. Fucking. Shut up, Davey! Hey, you're not without Davey. We're gonna call you Bethica. Because Becky Twinette. Okay, what do you want me to do? Ooh, that's a little spooky, but I'll deal. Light bulb. Cool. I have no idea what to do with these light bulbs. Oh, that's right, white mouse. Nothing over here. I need like another thing. Did I do all of this? behind me, David, I will end you. I don't feel like there's anything back here that far. What? Didn't I do that? Here. If you guys enjoyed this, please leave a like, share, subscribe, and check out two videos of the essay for other stuff I've done, and I will see you guys in tomorrow's adventure.